name is Viktor Vronin. I am the safety director here at Migway, and I've been at Migway for about 10 years. Our goal here at Migway is to instill a culture of safety and to make Migway the safest carrier on the East Coast. One of the biggest concerns in trucking is speed. We know that when conditions are not favorable, we have to go slower. So if the speed limit's 70, clear sunny skies, that's understandable, we can go 70. But if it's raining, slow down, pump the brakes a little bit. We have to be going at least 5 to 10 miles under the speed limit in order to prevent accidents and to be safe and to get home safely. Another important aspect of safety is following distance. For semi-trucks, you want to keep about 7 seconds of following distance between the vehicle in front of you. This gives you more than enough time to react if something happens ahead. When approaching the entrance or exit ramp, we want to make sure that we slow down. So we take the ramp at a safe speed to prevent any type of rollover or to prevent the load from shifting in our trailers. Here at Migway, we understand the importance of proper trip planning. With proper trip planning, we know which interstates we're gonna use, which exits we're gonna take, and where we're gonna get fuel. This helps us to keep our focus on the road and to make safety a top priority. Seatbelts are not just a law, they're a great idea. Wearing a seatbelt is your best defense against impaired, aggressive, or distracted drivers. A seatbelt will keep you safe and secure inside your vehicle. When driving a semi-truck, it's important that we maintain our lane and minimize lane changes. But if we do have to make a lane change, make sure you double-check all your blind spots, double-check all your mirrors, and then make a slow, gradual lane change. Last, but certainly not least, your health. It's very important that you take care of your health, that you eat well, that you get plenty of rest, and know your limits. If you're tired, if you can't drive anymore, pull over. No amount of money is worth the risk that we take when we do not drive safe. So please, I ask, take care of your health. Eat well, drink plenty of water, get plenty of rest so you can continue to drive safe. Thank you for watching. And remember, we drive safe today so we can drive tomorrow.